This is a famous rock down at Agis Pavlos. Again, I had no photographs to work from it. It's much more complicated than that, but it's made of layers, and I've just done a simplified version of it because I got interested in the pattern. And again, using the Mediterranean colours